The body of work that she's accrued at this point and the range of different performances are so incredible. And also her dedication to theater. Her, you know, she and her husband Andrew run the Sydney Theatre Company for 8 years, I believe. I mean, she's just, you know, her dedication to the arts is beyond parallel. And somebody who's actually gotten a director and be in the pit with her and see how hard she works, it's just, it's so gratifying to see her get an award like this.